I thought that I've been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore.
Welcome to Buford High School, where we strive for AAA excellence. Excellence in academics, excellence in athletics, and excellence in the arts. One component of our excellent academics is our advanced placement program, where students earn college credit by taking rigorous coursework and completing an examination to demonstrate mastery. Two courses are offered in our Advanced Placement Language Arts program, AP Language and AP Literature. AP Language and Composition engages students in becoming skilled readers of prose written in a variety of periods, disciplines, and rhetorical contexts. Students also become skilled writers who compose for a variety of purposes in formats such as narrative, expository, analytical, and argumentative. Students in this course get a rare look at American literature through the nation's history and write in response to literature about a wide variety of topics including public policy, popular culture, and personal experience. AP Literature and Composition is a reading-intensive course that analyzes great fiction works from the 16th century to more contemporary pieces. Active reading, deep thinking, and both informal and formal writing are the essential components to this course. Students will learn to analyze connections inherent within timeless texts that we all have despite our different experiences. Buford High School offers three AP science courses: biology, chemistry, and environmental science. AP biology is structured around four big ideas: enduring understandings and science practices. Students develop an appreciation for the study of life and identify and understand unifying principles within a diversified biological world. The process of inquiry and developing critical thinking skills are vital components of AP biology. At the end of the course, students will understand the human species, as well as biological issues that could potentially impact their lives. AP Chemistry is an advanced, intensified course designed to provide a solid first-year college inorganic chemistry experience, both conceptually and in the laboratory. Students who enroll in AP Chemistry can expect to acquire a greater depth of understanding of fundamental chemistry concepts, in addition to strengthening their quantitative reasoning and problem-solving skills. AP Environmental Science provides students with scientific principles, concepts, and methodologies required to understand the interrelationships of the natural world. It also helps students to identify and analyze environmental problems, both natural and human-made, to evaluate the relative risks associated with these problems, and to examine alternative solutions for resolving and/or preventing them. There are two options for AP Math at Buford High School: AP Statistics and AP Calculus. AP Statistics teaches reasoning based on probability. It deals with the design of how data is collected, the analysis of the data, and the drawing of conclusions from the data. Statistics has astonishing power to improve decision-making accuracy and test new ideas. AP Stat is very hands-on as students participate in many fun and interesting labs. AP Calculus AB is a rigorous course for those seniors who have successfully completed 3 years of mathematics and who are willing to give the time and effort necessary to the study of calculus. The material covered in this course includes functions, limits, derivatives of algebraic and trigonometric functions, integration, applications of differentiation and integration, methods of integration, advanced topics in analytic geometry, and differential equations. AP Human Geography is the study of how humans have developed across the Earth. Students look at the development in different areas such as population growth, human migrations, languages, religions, governments, city planning, industrial expansion, agriculture, and rural land use practices. In AP World History, students are challenged to construct arguments and to make connections and comparisons using facts and logic to explain the cause and effect relationship that occurs throughout the global framework of the world. AP United States History is designed to provide students with the analytical skills and enduring understandings necessary to deal critically with the problems and materials in United States history. In AP Government, students study the formal and informal structures of government and the processes of the American political system, with an emphasis on policymaking and implementation. AP Macroeconomics is designed to give students a thorough understanding of the principles of economics that apply to an economic system as a whole, including national income and price level determination, the financial sector, stabilization policies, economic growth, and international economics. AP Psychology is designed to introduce students to the systematic and scientific study of the behavior and mental processes of human beings and other animals. Students find that they understand themselves, their peers, and their families better as they progress through this course. AP Visual Arts is for the serious art student that is interested in pursuing art in college and as a career. The art sector will be worth $6 trillion in less than 15 years and is one of the fastest growing areas for careers, so this is definitely a field that you should consider. In addition to the courses offered in person at Buford High School, we also offer a variety of AP level courses through Georgia Virtual School. Through these online courses, students have a wider variety of classes available, and upon completion of these courses, they take the same AP test that would be given in a face-to-face setting. For more information about the Advanced Placement Program and about the courses available at BHS, please contact the Counseling Office.